Hello beautiful people, how are you doing today? Hope you all are in best of your health and fantabulous as always, and as I always want you to be. I hope you enjoyed yesterday's video and yesterday's interview with such an inspirational personality, and he's so young at this age also. So age is just a number, and keep on showing your love towards such people, and I'm highly grateful for all your likes, subscribes and shares. Today again I have one more inspirational personality to talk about in my school for elders, in our school for elders. Now it's not only my, it's our school for elders, because I told you in my first video that right now I am all alone. I'm sure I will find my tribe. So yes, I am finding my tribe slowly. It's growing like a growing garden, and I'm so happy and grateful to all of you for all your love and blessings. So of course, we will grow by number, and we will take this mission to global level. We are just like a young baby. We are just 1 month right now. Yes. So, but our efforts would be continual. So, of course, universe will watch our efforts. So, today again, an inspirational story about is Birubala Rabha. So, Birubala Rabha is such an inspiration. This lady is 70 plus, and she is a Padma Shri awardee. And you know what she does? It's a very sad thing that we know all these entertainers and cricketers. We don't know all the Padma Shri awardees and someone who has actually brought certain changes about human race. She has left her studies in class 5th only. And again, young marriages, and now she is 70 plus and she is a Padma Shri awardee winner in 2021, when the whole world is suffering from pandemic. She has been awarded Padma Shri. Because in Assam, the district where she was staying, there was a practice of witch hunting of females, or maybe someone who is a widow, or some male also who is staying single. So witch hunting was a practice, and they used to gather around her and they used to beat that particular person whom they used to think witch, which is such an inhuman act. Suppose if you are a living person and you are staying all alone somewhere, and people will say that she is a witch or he is a witch, right? And they are just manipulating all the people of the village, and they are possessing everyone. So how would you feel? However, they were not doing that. So due to her all the activities, due to all her courage which she has gathered, and government has passed an act also against witch hunting, and she said that if you want to kill me, you can kill me, but you cannot stop me. That's what I really like about her. This is the phrase which motivated me today and inspired me. She's such an amazing person because she knew she's doing something right, so she just had faith in her. So you know, if she would have listened to everyone, because she was just one when she started this, and whole tribe has started this with her and started supporting, and now she's a Padma Shri winner, right? So if you feel something is right, you will definitely get rewarded, and she has been rewarded by Government of India, and her efforts are commendable. Commendable is very small word. Her efforts are amazing and fantabulous, which I just don't have words to describe. I mean there are so many words in which I can describe, but yes, she is such an inspiration to everyone. And she says that I always record all my events in my diary so that I should never forget whatever has happened in my life. And I keep on reminding myself my courage. And yes, as I always say, Gabbar Singh ye kehkar gaya, jo dar gaya, so mar gaya. She said, I have faced many situations where I was in a situation that I may die right now, but however, death has never feared me. So that's the reason I'm still alive and I'm still going. So my dear friends, again, please keep on reminding yourself, aapko bilkul darna nahi hai. You are not supposed to get scared from anyone, and just say any of your disease, any of your problem, just think like this. That is just like this, maybe less than this, right? They don't even deserve your attention. It's a saying, your energy flows, where your attention goes, your energy flows. So just don't bother and don't pay attention to anything which is not serving you, as I keep on telling you, and keep your focus on what you want in life, right? So stay happy, healthy, and prosperous always, right? That's what I always pray for each one of you, for whole world. May whole world will get wisdom and blessings of divine. So thank you so much for all your love, for your all the likes, subscribes. I'm highly grateful. See you. Bye-bye. Take care.